Hello, Grace here with Texas Women's, and we're trying something new today. If you have a step at home or if you're in the facility and you've never used a step, just start with a march. Either way, start with that march. Now, if you've never used a step before, there's a lot of different language and cueing that comes into it. Try not to get frustrated with it. Hang in there. You can always keep marching. Anything we do on the step, you can do on the floor. Good. The top deck, that step part, that platform, is 4 inches high. Each stacker underneath will raise it up another 2 inches. So you can have one stacker, no stackers, two, even three. Now, I don't usually teach facing a class for step, so I may get off on my right and left cues. Just try to keep going with the lead leg that you're on. Tap your step, right, left, good. So you always want to keep your chest high as you can. I tend to bend over a little bit when I'm stepping. Four, three, two, just march in legs, good. Roll your shoulders forward, roll down, roll over your back. Loosen those shoulders, you still gotta warm up. Relax your arms, march in line. Wide march, good. And four, three, two, bring your feet together, good. And roll your shoulders back, right here. Open your chest and sink your shoulders. Anytime you need to take a break, just do it. You can always come back to a march. Relax your arms, two steps out into it. Out two, in two, good. We'll do a little bit on the floor, then we'll use the step just a little bit. Two more, marching flex. Four, three, just tap your step, just tap it, find it. Four more, four, three. Now stay on the floor, knees up, arms up. Four, three, two, kick front, reach forward. Four, three, two, tap the floor on the side and pull across. Good. Two more, tap that, reach forward. Four, three, two, good, march in place. If you don't have a drink of water, you want one, go grab it now. Keep it handy. Two more. Let's do four more. We'll get on the beat there. I'm a beat person. Step up, up, down, down. This is a basic step. Make sure your heels come up, go down on the floor. Two more, and you switch to the left lead. Left lead, so you have to tap. Good. One more. Four, three, two, switch your lead, right, two on the left, two on the right. Good, I'm gonna try not to clap, which is hard for me. Two left, watch my other videos, claps didn't work. One right, one left, so right and left. So when you are switching from one basic lead the other, there's just a tap. Now if you notice, I'm turning my body and I made it a turn step. Great. And again, right basic. Good. One more basic step. A really, it's not a basic, it's a tap. Up tap to the corner. So go up, tap. Many of these leads that we do, whether it's knee or kick, start with this basic motion. I keep using the word basic, not good. Two more. We're gonna focus on kicked routines today. Two. Right basic, right here. Good. And three. Two. Give me an up tap, corner to corner. Up and tap. Up and tap. Two more. Knee corners. Four. Three. Two. Now three fast. Repeat. two. Repeater, three fast knees. It's eight count. Right facing. Good. Two more. Two. Now knee, corner to corner. Four. Three. Two. Right into it. Repeater knee. Good. Left facing. Four. Three. Almost had a blowout. Two. Knee corner to corner. Four. Three. Two. Repeater knee. Right face it. Four. Three. Two. Knees. Smash your elbows down. Do you have to do that? Not really. Repeater knee. Sprint. Left face. Four. Three. Two. Knee smash. Let's go. Corner to corner. Three. Two. Repeater knee. Three fast. Right face it. Gonna add in the middle here. Two more. Two. Come up, up. Give me two kicks on top. Up, kick, kick. Come down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up. You can give you reach. One arm or both. Knee smash, corners. Just two. Repeater. Left face it. Four. Three this time. Two. Up, up, give those kicks to the side. Up, kick, kick, come down. Still eight count. Good, you can kick higher than that. Your hips, let them go. Good. Knee smash, corner to corner. Two. Repeater. Right facing. Just two. Up, two kicks. One more. Good. Knee smash. Two. Repeater knee. Left face it. Two. Up. Two kicks to the side. We're going to still do two. One more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Knees. Corner, corner. Repeater. Now we're going to work on the repeater next time. Right face it. Two. Up, two kicks on top. Knee smash, corners. Repeater, hold it here. Up, tap two. Good. Now alternate the knees, right, left, right. Repeater. Up, tap for two. You can stick with the same repeater or alternate knees. Good, up, tap two. This time, curl, knee, curl. Curl, knee, curl. It's a rocking horse. Tap for two. Rocking horse. Curl, knee, curl. Left facing. Now you can take your pick next time. Up, two kicks to the side. Knee smash. Corners. Repeat your knee. Stay right here. Up, tap two. Good. Alternate knees. Left, right, left. Up, tap two. Good. Now curl, knee, curl. Rocking horse. Up, tap two. Arms are optional. Curl, knee, curl. Rocking horse. Left facing. Two. Let's do four. Two more. Up, two kicks. Smash, corner to corner. Now, rocking horse or repeater. You pick. Left face it. Stay right here. I'm going to catch the top of that knee. Good. Two more. Two. Up, two kicks to the side. Knee smash, corner to corner. Rocking horse or repeater. Either one. Right facing two. Two. to kick side. Knee smash, corners. Rocking horse or repeater. One more time, right facing. Two. Up two kicks on top. Knee smash, corners. Rocking horse or repeater. Good. Left facing. Two. Up two kicks to the side. Knee smash, corner to corner. Rocking horse or repeater. Nice. Right facing. That was your first combination. How'd you do? Give me a kick in the corner. Left facing. Breathe. Two. Kick in the corner. Right facing. Three. Two. Repeat or knee. Three. Two. Knee. Corner to corner. Knees. Now kick corners. Good. Great. One more. And left facing. Good. Two. Repeat your knee. Good. Knee, corner to corner. Good. We're just our fillers, those knees, because they're easy. Kicks, corners. Good. Two more. Right facing. Three. Two. Repeat your knee. Good. Let's go. Kick, corners. So I'm on four and three for now. Two. Left facing. Three. Two. Repeat your knee. Single kicks. So you're always turning after that repeater on this combination. Right facing. Three. Two. Now give me three kicks in this corner. Three. Two. Give me that turn step. Turn it. Turn it again. Up tap. Right facing. Left facing. Sorry. Two. Repeat your knee. I forgot that part. Single kicks on the corner. This will make it work. Three. Two. Turn it right here. Turn. Turn. Good. And basic.
Lunge, up tap two, one more, kick, lunge, kick.
facing. Just two. Come on. Repeat your knee. Good. Up tap two. Two. Alternate your knees. Good. Up tap two. Here we go. Charleston. Kick, lunge, kick. Kick, lunge, up tap. Good. Maybe it was an awful. Charleston. Up tap two. One more time and we'll go into those kicks. Charleston. Three kicks. Other corner. Three. Two. Turn it. Let's go. Two. Two more. Two more. Two. Basic. We're good. Two. Now Charleston or repeater. Take your pick. Three kicks. Other corner. Three. Two. Move back. Turn. Regular turn. Now try this. Shuffle and turn. We shuffle on the top. One foot on the floor. Basic. Let's go. Three. Two. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Other corner. Three. Two. Turn. Regular turn. Two. Shuffle if you like. Shuffle and turn. Two more. Great. Right basic. Three. Two. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Other corner. Three. Two. Shuffle or regular turn. You choose. Let basic. Three. Two. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Other corner. Three. Two. Shuffle turn two. Right basic. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Other corner. Forgot to tell you that is coming up. Shuffle turn. Left face, just one. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks, other quarter. Three, two, shuffle turn. Right basic, Charleston or repeater. Three kicks, other corner. Three, two, shuffle and turn. Left basic, just one. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks, other corner. Great, I'm gonna give you an alternate for this. Shuffle turn for two. Right basic, just one. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks with or without a straddle. Three, two, exit home. Shuffle turn, two. Left basic. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Straddle or no. Three. Two. Is it home? Shuffle turn. One more time. Right basic. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Other corner. Straddle or no. Two. Home side. Shuffle turn. Always on the home side. Left basic. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Straddle or no. Three. Two. Home side. Shuffle turn. From the top. Right basic. Two. Up. Two kicks on top to the front. Knee smash corner to corner. Rocking horse or repeater. Left basic. Two. Up, two kicks to the side. Knee smash, corners. Rocking horse or repeater. Right basic. one knee, left leg. Good. Remember, get a drink anytime you need it. Make sure those heels are still coming up and down. Two kicks. Left, right corner. Kick back. One knee. Kicks. Two kicks. Kick back. Now give me the knee in the other corner. Stay here. Two kicks. One kick back. Knee, other corner. Two kicks. Kick back. Knee, other corner. Stay here. Two kicks. Now we're going to move. Kick back and go over the step. Now give me that knee. Up tap. You should be on the front side. Good. That right foot lead. Keep the taps. Just come around. Turn it two times. Two. Two kicks. Two. Kick back and go over. One knee, up tap for two. So there's a little dance there. You gotta change those feet. They both have to come down. Go around the end with the taps. Two. Turn it. Two. Two kicks, two kicks. Kick back and over. One knee, up tap. Stay here with the tap. Good. Now keep the taps. Track around two. Two. Turn it. Two. Two. Two kicks. Two. Kick back. Go over. One knee. Up tap for two. Keep the taps. Travel around. Two. Turn it. Two. Good. Two kicks. Back over, one knee, up tap two. Now, if you like, kick side, come around. You have two, two, turn two, two, two kicks, two, kick back and over, one knee, up tap two, good. Now tap or kick side. You have two, two.
Peter.
Left face. Two.
Four.
or receiver. Three kicks, strike or no. Three, two, home side, shuffle turn. Net facing. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks, straddle or no. Three, two, home side, shuffle turn. Two kicks in the corner. Two, kick back over. One knee, kick side, come around. Turn two. Two kicks. Don't worry. Kick back over. One knee. Kick side around. Turn it. Good. Right facing. Good job. Two. Give me one kick in the corner. Left facing. Three. Two. One kick. Right facing. Three. Two, one kick, left facing, three, two, one kick, right facing, heading on, three, right here, two, now right foot stomp and bring it back, so left foot stays on the floor, three, two more, one kick in the corner, left facing, three, two, and bring it back. So right foot grounded. Two more. One kick in the corner. Right facing. Three. Two. Stomp and bring it back. Now turn to the side. So that left foot is grounded. Right foot stomp. Now stomp, step forward on the floor. Bench walk. Stomp and bring it back. Three more. Two more.
Okay.
year, March. Sorry about that. Good. Take four steps around. Now give me that one kick. Good. Turn three. Three. There I am. Two. Now give me those bench walks. I was on the wrong feet for the wrong move. And I couldn't handle it. Go over your step. Right facing. Three. Two. One kick. Now tap. March in place. Stay here. Four. Three. Four steps. Just four. One kick. Turn it. Three. Three. Two. Bench walk. Two of these. One more time. Good. Go over your step. Left face it. Three. Two. One kick. Tap just much in place. Four. Three. Four steps around. One kick. Turn three. Three. Two. Bench walk. Step two. That's a clue. Go over your step. Right facing. Now the march in place. Go away. Two. One kick. Walk around four. One kick. Turn for three. Three. Two. One. Bench walk. Just one. This is like that I Love Lucy wrapping the candy over. Gets faster and faster. Left facing. Three. Two. One kick. Walk four. So you're shoving them in your pockets now. Kick. Turn to three. Three. Two. One. Bench walk. Go over your step. Right basic. Three. Two. One kick. Walk four. One kick. How about one turn? One. Bench walk. Go over your step. Set basic. Three. Two. One kick. Walk four. One kick. One turn. One bench walk. Go over your step. Right face. Three. Two. One kick. Walk around. One kick. One turn. One bench walk. Go over. Left face. Just one. One kick. Walk forward. One of everything. One kick. One turn. One bench walk. Over. Right face. Kick. Walk forward. One kick. One turn. One bench walk. Over. Left face. One kick. Walk forward. One kick. One turn. One bench walk. Now, over. We're going to start from the top. Right facing. Last time through. Up. Two kicks on top. Good. Knee corner to corner. Smash. Rocking horse on repeater. Left facing. Two. Up. Two kicks to the side. Rocking horse or repeater. Right basic one. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Straddle or no. Three. Two. Home side. Shuffle turn. Left basic. Charleston or repeater. Three kicks. Straddle or no. Three. Two. Home side. Shuffle turn. Two kicks in the corner. Stay here. Kick back, go over. One knee. Kick side, come around. Two. Turn it two. Two. simple. Good. You see an ethyl over here. Drop your right heel down. Stretch that calf muscle. Bring that right arm across. Shoulder, tricep, and calf. And then the belt gets faster and faster. And then they're putting them everywhere. In their mouths, in their pockets, in there, under their hats. That's the sensation when you learn something new, right? And relax. Good. Right foot down. Left foot flex on top. Knee soft, toes up. Keep that head up above the heart. Hips push up and back. Stretch those hamstrings. Good job. You need more of a stretch than this? Just take it. Good job today. You made it through, all the way through? Even with a few stutters or a few stops? That's excellent. Good job. All right. Nice. Drop that left heel down. Stretch that calf muscle. I guess you'll come up on this step first. Good. I don't know which arm and which leg I'm on. So just do that other arm. And relax. Good job. Foot on the floor. Quick flex. Hips up and back. Knees soft, toes up. Hips up and back. Get that great stretch in the back of the legs. If you've already done this leg, go to your other leg, please. Just play me. I'm a backwards old person. So, leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Stick class. Yay? Nay? Good. Maybe we can bring it on. Specialty class once in a while. Twice a semester. Or keep it on a virtual. I don't know who has a stick at home. Good. Look down. Class for using breath. Press forward, round after back. Your steps all over the facility, though. So you can watch on your phone. Good. Arms up overhead and relax all the way down. Clasp behind, squeeze the shoulder blades together and relax. Big deep breath, inhale, raise up. Exhale, arms down. Good, one more time. Big deep breath, inhale, raise up. And exhale down. Good, deep cardio, good for your heart, your lungs, burn calories, raise your metabolism, boost your immune system. Good for your brain and spinal cord health. And you pound it on those bones and on those joints. Good, good job for you. Got rid of stress. Hope you had some fun. I did. Thank you. Join me again.